Sì.
Quanto vuoi di essere?
Dimmi.
Quello che non è
E allora, come va? Ho la tua ultima sto qua in mi lascia.
Qui lo ho, mi vengo male da pack.
Allow him, Taz. Be here the other day talking for some old lady.
Yeah, what's up, mama? But a shot.
Man, like, I was struggling like a saucy bro. Like some puny little ant.
Why you gotta talk about food, fam? I'm hungry.
You're buffing him, man. Am I gonna do that?
What do you mean, man? We're waiting for this.
You're always
for
hungry,
time,
man. You're like an animal with worms.
Hey, man, this guy's stuff is like some garbage disposal, man.
Yeah.
That's just longer than you think.
Shut up, man.
Alright,
you come and go get some food, didn't it?
What's wrong?
This is stuff that was going on today. Let's go get some food. What's going on next? This one.
Let's take a closer look, shall we?
Lucky I don't go over there, you know.
Go over there and do what? Usually you gotta do things, never do it.
Maybe you're gonna do the big thing.
You ain't got no courage.
I'll talk to him eventually, innit? Just get off my case, bruv. Stop pressuring me, innit?
That's what you get for looking at my girl.
Here we are in a local gathering spot of the Euphyticus, where they enjoy each other's company and occasionally attempt to attract potential mates.
Where you from?
Oh, shit.
You're from anywhere. I've never heard of this anywhere.
Oh, no, no, you crazy. You crazy girl.
So you didn't get mad.
Told you, don't look at my girl.
Ooh, oh, oh. Oh.
Did you not hear me the first time? Or what? Hurt me? Are you crazy? But I beg you, do me something, bro. Wolf!
You call me?
Wolf!
What kind of wolf?
Very dark wolf, man!
Hey, take a picture.
This has been a most exciting day indeed. We've been able to see a very eventful day in our life of the London Euphyticus. We have seen Timmy learn the harsh realities of his environment. We have seen him grow and become an alpha. And we have seen him obtain a potential mate. My name is Dr. Bojo, showing you this intriguing specimen, the Londinius Euphyticus.